Thank you, Father Ed. Good morning. My name is Thomas Carmen, and I am an eighth grader here at Notre Dame Catholic School. I am here today to speak to you about Catholic Schools Week. Catholic Schools Week is an annual celebration of Catholic education, which is recognized throughout the United States from January 28th through February 3rd. This year's theme is Learn, Serve, Lead, Succeed. We are currently having an open house at the school until 12:30. I would like to invite you to visit our school to see the opportunities that are available to your children and family here in Notre Dame. Having attended Notre Dame since kindergarten, I can tell you personally about the blessing it has been to me and my family. I have received an education that combines our Catholic faith with academic excellence. It has provided a safe and welcoming environment that partners with parents to form an academic and faith foundation that will last a lifetime. Notre Dame School has high academic standards for its students, and this has propelled countless success stories for its alumni. The ideals of integrating academics, Catholic faith, culture, and life has laid the groundwork for my future success and can create a road by which future students can also have a pathway to success. The environment at Notre Dame has cultivated my God-given talents to grow as a student, and more importantly, to grow in my Catholic faith. I feel blessed to be the Notre Dame Student Council President, to be a member of the National Junior Honor Society, to compete in school sports such as flag football, baseball, and basketball, and to serve as a lector here at our parish. These are just a few of the examples of the many opportunities here at Notre Dame Catholic School. I plan to attend Mullen High School next year. Because of the faith-filled path offered here at Notre Dame, I face the future unafraid, knowing that with the foundation of faith, achievement, and academics, I can navigate the challenges that lie ahead. I encourage you to attend the open house immediately after Mass. It's being held right now until 12:30. Ask questions and talk to our dedicated and caring faculty and to Notre Dame families. It could be a step in giving your child the light of Christ for the journey of life. Thank you for supporting our school.